Here we have a simple headstand. No support on the wall. This helps core engagement and our ability to be upside down. And it's a little bit of compression on the shoulders, but not too much. So we're in a nice tripod position with the head in the hands. As you see, my elbows are at 45 degrees. My back is not arched, and my weight with my hips and my ankle are slightly in front of my body towards my elbows. And that is for a counterbalance to maintain upright position. I want to make sure the core is engaged. We're creating a nice straight line with that little bit of lean forward. And then we can kind of L sit and pike down.